Hello again, Twin Cities!
The National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a tornado warning for Southwestern Dakota County, Southeastern Scott County, Northwestern Rice County, until 5 p.m. At 4:36 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 6 miles south of Lonsdale, or 9 miles northwest of Faribault, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Lansdale around 4:45 p.m. Webster around 4:55 p.m. Elko New Market around 5 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.